Hi, Mark from Alltop here. I just want to give you a little video tour of this one bed in KOA Canvas. 770 square feet. The apartment building is just a few years old. You have high ceilings, nice modern style and finishes to this apartment. You have a beautiful plug and pull kitchen. Everything is built in, fridge, freezers, good cupboard space as well. Living area, floor to ceiling windows, room for little breakfast, dining area underneath the island. Good size, spacious living room, which leads into the master bedroom. You have these foldable doors that you can close off if you want to close off into your bedroom. Just open this again. Inside the bedroom, you have good space, little seating area. You have closets down here to the left. Again, everything is really, really high-end finishes, good quality all around. You have a modern master bath out here. Shower in here. And go to the toilet. In KOA Canvas, you have some of the best amenities you're gonna find in Dubai. You have a workspace with a membership club called NASAP, where people can set up their offices if you wanna kind of work from home. If you have a small business, you can set that up from here. You have a couple of outdoor pools. You have a paddle tennis courts. You have state-of-the-art gym, photography studio. There's a spa section, meditation room. You have a roof terrace as well, where they do launches for different kind of companies and commercials. A pop-up restaurant is gonna be there sometime as well. You have a high altitude chamber as well, if you wanna kind of work and feel like you're working in the mountains. You have that here as well. So all in all, just a really, really great little community. A lot of entrepreneurs are working from here as well. And it's just a fantastic little development, basically. So yeah, that's basically it of this one bed in KOA Canvas. 770 square feet, high end finishes, high ceiling, lots of light. Let me know if you have any questions. You are more than welcome to give me a call. Thank you and have a good day.